PASCO's Smart Fan brings new life to your old Dynamics carts and makes your smart cart downright intelligent with several unique features like measurement-based control and Blockly programming. The Smart Fan adds another source of constant force to your physics laboratory. It comes with four AA batteries that can power it for many lab periods. When attached to a regular Dynamics cart, the power button can be used to cycle through a low, medium, and high thrust setting. When connected to the smart cart with the included cable, the thrust is completely adjustable and reversible using SPARKvue or PASCO Capstone software. Here we're seeing the Capstone control panel. Thrust can be set with the slider bar, or you can just type in a positive or negative value, or clicking on the calculator icon, you can enter a calculation that will change the thrust based on input from the smart cart sensors. Down here in the advanced options, you can set start conditions based on measurements from the smart cart or time-based conditions. Same with stop. And so, here we go, complete control. One application is to challenge students to develop an experiment to measure the force of the fan on the cart. There are many different procedures that would yield good results. Using data measured by the smart cart sensors, students could use Newton's second law, the work kinetic energy theorem, or the impulse momentum equation to find the force. One simple method is to allow the smart fan to push against the track end stop and directly measure the force with the built-in force sensor. Now, they could predict the resulting acceleration if the smart cart is turned around. The applications are virtually unlimited when controlling the smart fan using the Blockly coding built into both SPARKvue and PASCO Capstone software. It's easy to engage and excite students learning to code when their program causes the smart fan to change the motion of the smart cart in a desired way. Let's take a look at an example Blockly program. And so this Blockly code controls the smart fan thrust based on the position and velocity being measured by the smart cart. The parameters have been set to cause the smart cart to oscillate back and forth, increasing in amplitude until it travels over most of the track. Advanced students could be challenged to create the Blockly code after witnessing this behavior. Students just learning to code could be asked to modify the code to change the amplitude or to make it work if the smart cart is placed at a different location to start with. Once exposed to learning code for sense and control, students are motivated to learn more about coding and physics to develop and implement their own ideas. If you're interested in finding out more about the smart fan, go to the Smart Fan product page on our website. You can download the Smart Fan manual, which is loaded with information, including another sense and control activity. There also is a link to a video showing you how to control the Smart Fan with SPARKvue software. In the experiment library is a complete lab where students use the Smart Fan and a smart cart to develop the work kinetic energy theorem. Everyone who has worked with one has become a big fan of the Smart Fan. I'm sure you will too. Thanks for watching.